Good Friday evening. I'm Kelsey Gerkins at the First Alert Weather Center, and we are finally seeing those warmer conditions where we have said goodbye to June gloom, and we're going to be seeing a lot of sunshine as we go throughout this weekend. Now, that warming trend is really just going to continue. We have a ridge of high pressure that is building, and that's going to be bringing us temperatures well above average for this time of year. Heading into your Saturday, your 4th of July, lots of sunshine, very warm out there, and Sunday, much more of the same. Some areas even see warmer conditions on Sunday compared to their Saturday forecast. Look, if you close look at that cloud cover, and you can see as we wake up Saturday morning, mostly sunny, beautiful conditions out there. The only places seeing some of that cloud cover are going to be right along some of those Central Coast beach cities. But as you head into the afternoon, almost all of us are looking at a gorgeous 4th of July, sunny and warm, really going to feel like the middle of summer. Now, as we look ahead to Sunday, we do get to keep all that sunshine, but the wind will pick up. So we do have a minor wind event that really will kick in late on Saturday. As we go into the overnight hours, we'll see the wind get gusty. You see double digit wind speeds there at 3:30 on Saturday for the Central Coast, but for Santa Barbara, you're looking at that wind being sustained around 22 miles per hour early Sunday morning at 2 a.m. High 23 for you, so it does get gusty at times. Looking ahead to Sunday afternoon, you can see how things do get gusty right there along the Central Coast, Gaviota, and it just gets quite a bit stronger as we head into those overnight hours. So Sunday, be prepared for that wind. Now, along with the wind that we're seeing on the coast, we're also having some wind at sea, and along with that, some elevated surf for the Central Coast. That surf is getting up to 9 feet. For the Santa Barbara South Coast, as well as Ventura County, you're going to be seeing that is strong as well. Dangerous rip currents. I know a lot of our local beaches are closed, but if you were to be walking around any of those jetties or boardwalks, you want to keep that in mind because breaking waves are possible. Now, for your 4th of July forecast in Santa Barbara, we've got a 2 p.m. and 81. Perfect pool day if you have the opportunity there. Now, as far as your highs for tomorrow, if you're in Santa Barbara, you get to 81. 78 in Goleta, 78 there. For Montecito, Santa Maria, you're going to enjoy a nice 76. Well, it's 74 in Lompoc, 86 in Buellton, 90 there in San Ynez. Paso, you're hot in the triple digits. San Luis Obispo enjoying 83, while it's upper 60s, right around 70 degrees for those Central Coast beach cities, and taking you down south into Ventura County, city of Ventura and Oxnard, right there in the mid-70s. That's look your forecast. And as we head into your Saturday and Sunday, 4th of July, we are going to be seeing really nice warm conditions.